Thank you very much, Margaret. More than 300,000 cases of COVID-19 have now been reported to WHO from almost every country in the world. That's heartbreaking. The pandemic is accelerating. It took 67 days from the first reported case to reach the first 100,000 cases. 11 days for the second 100,000 cases. And just 4 days for the third 100,000 cases. To win, we need to attack the virus with aggressive and targeted tactics, testing every suspected case, isolating and caring for every confirmed case, and tracing and quarantining every close contact. Solving this problem requires political commitment and political coordination at the global level. This week, I will be addressing heads of state and government from the G20 countries. Among other issues, I will be asking them to work together to increase production, avoid export bans, and ensure equity of distribution on the basis of need.